As a pastor, I get asked the question all the time, how do we get closer to God? Now, I'm not sure about you and your relationship with Him. You could be watching today and you're on this journey of seeking God out. You're on this journey of exploring faith in Him. Or maybe you're a Christian and you're really wanting to grow closer to Him and feel like you're close to God. Or you could be watching this and you're helping other people like coworkers and family and friends get close to God as well. Well, I want to go on this journey together. Over the years, my view of being close to God has been refined. I used to think that I had to do all the searching and the seeking for God. It was almost like you're in this cosmic hide and seek game, and God just is like the winner every time. You can never find Him. But what if I told you that God does want to be found? What if I told you that the truth is, He is visible. He is able to be found. He's not even hiding in the first place.